You picked a spot harder for me to find? Okay. Something about a lost shipment, a rigged pod race, an ongoing investigation.
What about it?
The investigation? The trail went cold about a month ago. The Huts raised the bounty tenfold. They lost track of the assassin, on Jarkeen. Recently, possible lead was discovered on Veltur in the Outer Rim. A merchant by the name of...
Hokogi.
Yeah. How did you know?
How was your trip to Nalhada?
Dank Varric.
We have a job for you.
Can we take a rain check?
You know you don't have that choice.
Man, these guys are persistent. You must be worth more than you look.
Look, if you just let me go and get me out of here,
Stop talking.
I'm sure Medeo didn't know that when they sent us. Wonder what their guys are getting paid, though.
I can pay you triple. If you would just get me
Stop
out of...
Stop talking.
Listen, Ishku?
I bet he was just talking to him.
No, I wasn't. Well, this shooter's not going to peek his head. You two go in there, flush him out.
Don't try anything while we're gone.
I've got it covered, Jay.
All right, Quikrii, just like on Fronsono.
Ah, just leave and then Roche.
No, I went right.
Ah, je leave and then Roche.
Fine, whatever, just don't take my kill. Hey, Garlee. Nice little ambush you got here. I do have a couple of pointers, though. Could have done things a little bit better, I think. But those can wait. Quikrii, meet Garlee.
Beydu.
You're a fool.
I'm not the one cuffed to a tree.
Look, you're making a big mistake here. If you let me go, only fortune awaits you.
I'm not in this for the money. You cause more trouble than you know.
From your point of view...
Quikrii. Take a look. You know what that means? Got him?
Yes, I'm sure.
Beydu, buddy, I'm gonna need you to put the crate down.
Giving shame.
How'd I know?
Look.
Hey, no sudden movements.
Just chill, okay? What's happening?
Really, Beydu? You didn't think we'd find out eventually?
Find out what? Jay, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Beijing Mokal of Jedi Ubaga.
Jay and Quikrii, Jedi killers. Yeah, I like the sound of that.
It was a clever trick. Hiding under Mandalorian armor. Nearly had the whole galaxy fooled. But it's kind of pointless to keep wearing it now, don't you think? Blaster two.
Do I know you?
Nope. But obviously, I've heard a lot about you.
For a complete stranger, you seem pretty keen on talking to me. Could have blown me up on my ship. Could have sniped me from a ridge. You've got me disarmed now and you're not shooting me. First impressions, you are the worst assassin I've ever seen.
It's not every day I get asked to kill a Jedi. I figure I'd let that soak in. It's a shame about your ship. Sorry about the mess. Go ahead. I insist.
Is that yours? You get to keep your blaster?
I would say I don't make the rules, but I kind of do. No more messing around.
How is it you get to roam free? Surely the Empire would be after you too.
The Empire and I have an understanding.
So you're what? An informant? A rat?
I'm a survivor!
Hmm.
looks like you won't be dropping that anymore. Tough luck. You do it, or they'll kill us both when they show up. Sometime between now and Life Day.